Chase Center tonight, 24 times Grammy Award winner, the one and only Jay-Z.